I hear you. Ooh. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hello, best friend. Hello, friend. How are you? Been a long time. I've not talked to you in 6 years. I don't think it's been that long. Maybe about 2? 6. 666. Fuck it, I'm starting. Start. Bitch. Are you coming to America? No. I don't have a passport, and I'm broke. Broke as shit. America! I live in a spaceship, I can give you a ride. Oh, cool. Yeah, go for it. Pick me up tomorrow. Where have you been? Well, it's been quite a shitty year, to be honest. I haven't been doing much. Yeah, my boyfriend was suffering with cancer and he passed away last month, unfortunately. So it hasn't been a great time. How about you? Where have you been? Apart from space. Traveling. Oh, sorry, that's all good. Good. And where have you been on your travels? Anywhere exciting? I'm going on Calm Frog now. What the fuck is Calm Frog? Huh? Huh?
slow as you guys work around. These latest recruits are showing a real knack for the hunt. Good to see.
So I need ice weapon, fire armor. Come to Calm Frog, it's a new live stream app. I'll check it out on my phone actually. Calm Frog, bitch. Okay, it's downloading, and I will check it out. Ouch. What? My name on there is Dick Bot Dong. What? Dong Us Maximus. Nice. X set on fire. Will we prove? I went to Vegas to stay with Shibisky and we got a flight. Got in a flight because I stole Shaza from him, so I kicked his arse. Shibisky cried like a little sissy, so I stomped his face. Alright. Sounds like an adventure. As I said, he has a tiny little weenie. It looks like a baby. Lovely. Nice. No super skill my dates, man. Okay. Whatever floats your boat, I suppose.
Please, show respect. Let's get this operation underway. Well done, Slayer. Stay on target, Slayer. Zephyr's strike is proof that we can find new ways.
No, should be skilled.
Heavy men. From the failures of the past.
I can't upgrade it yet. What?
Stay safe out there, Slayer.
Hello, Slayer. Goodbye, Slayer. And good luck.
I'm single and ready to mingle. Bear dunes. Fuck. You're our girl, my friend, so you are my girlfriend. Oh, that's me being told. Am I, though? I guess you weren't dick pics now. Jeez. Ah, it's all good. It's okay. It's okay. Damn, I'm much already. Shit. Trying to make a stick. Thank you. Damn. Ready up, Black Ninja.
Does that make it a deal?
No. How's it going?
I thought you.
Oh god, you're quiet.
Emma?
Hi. I don't want to say it until I go sort of suit. Could be my audio settings, like.
Oh yeah.
You just hear him, like.
No, I've been here for a while, but. There's shit to do, like.
Yeah. Right, let me. I am streaming, by the way.
I know.
To get your head.
I did get a. Wow, I got a notification saying you're streaming, like.
Aye. This is part 8. Wow. Need a bit of a shitey day then.
I can hear myself coming back.
Really?
Yep.
Sick. I can hear me coming back too, to be honest. Hello?
Uh-huh.
Alright, go try to speak now, see if that's any better.
Yodelaw. I can kinda hear myself, but it's more bearable.
Krusty Krabs, a clown, hello. How are you doing? How's your night?
Fucking stay where you are, spider.
Oh, Spidey.
Ooh, public enemy. Whoop, whoop.
Whoop.
Tell you one thing, if I think it's any fucking close to it, I'll be getting fucking hoovered.
I do not blame you. I'm doing very well. Good, good.
Fucking stay where you are, you cunt.
I played Dauntless myself too. I just started playing it yesterday, so I'm a noob. Christine, you should download Dauntless. Play it with me. No?
With. I have bigger problems on my mind just now.
Aye.
And it has 8 fucking legs.
Don't get a hoover then.
It's gonna get tempted in a minute because it's fucking huge.
Aye, they're getting big, like. I found not even my boss. Jesus. Scary.
Nah, that's a fucking shite photo of that. Where are you? But stay there a minute, buddy. Smile. Why are you not working? On.
I'm getting.
Are you fake or you moved?
I'm kind of getting there. Level 30, but it takes time, so yeah. Cool, cool. I didn't even know about this game till yesterday.
What poop?
What?
I'm trying to take a fucking good photo of it, but I can't.
Wow. Sound kaput. I think it's. I don't know if it's. Yeah, it is. The computer. Very much so.
Right, I'll be back.
Okay. No worries. I guess Dauntless is a pretty underrated game, but in my opinion, I think it's a great game. Yeah, I know. I mean, I was like, how do I not know about this game? A little mini map for this area would be useful.
Wills await your words. You want work, yes? Of course.
Chain blaze to the enemy. Chain blaze. A hammer. What? Can't upgrade them. Get that. Yeah, why not?
I await your imminent return.
I'm logging on Dauntless. Also, try to focus on quest. Yeah, I've kind of been doing that. Hey, your bot. Get rid of it.
Oh, it's gone.
Don't blame
Oh, surprise,
you.
Surprise. In the game 5 minutes and I've been fucking assassined already. What the fuck?
What the thing I bought was just...
I used to 2016. Where are you? Oh, level 484. Thank you very much, mate.
I got you. I need a console, because I ain't ready for that.
Why put my car all the way over there? I'm fucking...
Oh, alright, funny boys. Alright, Bobog.
Thought it was Lavi Heed.
Oh, Lavi Heed. Alright, Lavi Heed. You're getting it.
You're getting it, pal.
This arc I've just picked, so I just know it's going to be slow. Oh, I'm on my own. On my own. Yeah. Weapon power 100. And their weapon power is 150.
Hello? Oh.
Oh, it went all stotty and bongy there.
Aye.
Don't know why. I ain't doing this on my own. Hell nah.
Oh yeah, huge.
Take that ox. That's
Oh. Yep.
I fucking have no idea. Blaze armor and a frost weapon.
Where am I? Wee.
How do you know what? Ah, okay, let's go. Okay. Oh shit, it's loading in. Damn, this is gonna go terrible.
Okay, you playing again?
Dauntless.
Dauntless.
Yeah, it's free.
Oh, is that? My kind of game then.
Hmm?
So that sounds like my kind of game.
Hi. Yeah, no.
Well, I must admit, the majority of games that I have are fucking free.
Yeah, me and not.
Well, I mean in paid games that are meant to be paid for, but I got them free.
Ah. I wonder why.
Gee, I wonder. My only problem though is I have no fucking storage for the co-op for them all.
Yeah, you only need to get yourself a hard drive.
Well, no, I can just wait a couple months and just go Christmas or birthday.
Yeah.
So I've only got, what, 2.5 months?
It's gonna be fun. Oh, what? Oh, we all missed.
Oops. Right.
Ow! You're gonna get us big beastie on my aim.
Good luck. Good luck.
You can click the same button.
Oh.
I just throw the axe. It does a different attack.
Where the fuck are my angles?
Okay.
Alright, I'm there. Right.
I just gave up. I wasn't prepared for that one.
You're never prepared for anything.
Cheeky bitch.
Fucking truth though, bitch.
So, you gonna tell me about your dickhead passengers?
No.
No?
I can't. I can't.
Okay. Fair dues.
Well, what are you doing just now?
I threw.
If I was ever to get caught for that, I am fucked.
True.
So, I can't.
Aye. Understandable.
Wait a minute. Did
all
I
right, ball bag.
Fucking hell. Right, I'm going to my bed now, alright, night-night.
Catch you later, bye! May your
skies be free. Fucking talking?
I know, creepo.
I need to talk to you. I could use your assistance. See you later.
Oi, ball bag.
Maybe still connecting. Or maybe he has just been a creeper.
I think he's been a creeper and like, oh no, he's connecting. Okay. Oh, he's left.
Oh, creeper.
Oh, no, he's connecting. Come on. Alright, ball bag.
What's happening?
What's happening?
Why are you not at work?
I am at work.
Why are you on your phone at work then?
Because I'm on my break.
It's a fucking break.
I'm on a break.
Skiving.
I'm on a permanent break,
skiving.
I think.
I'm on a break. Could go for a sleep though.
Oh, you sheepie.
Leave
that. Is that you on a 45 now, is it?
I did take me 45 minute break, I take it now.
Well, aye, but you've got to hear 45.
Aye.
Shocking.
Oh, so I watched your Zoom kick a bit. I think I've got fucking, I've got absolute shit. Signal.
Aye, it's alright.
Pacific Standard, bring your transporter to everyone. So you can tune to the frequency. Okay, let's get out of bash, I suppose.
What are you doing?
I'm doing somebody else's heist, so...
Christine, do the... kind of secure serve missions.
Uh-huh. Well, what missions?
Can the headhunter.
Uh-huh.
Wow.
It's playing out the hole.
Oh, I'll do that after I've done this, then.
It's the 43 grand a pop.
Ooh. I'll look into that.
Yeah.
Because I need to get some monies.
It's all about the money.
Right.
Money. Alright, fucking fire helmet, because that's like so low level.
Oh. So, time you finish tonight? 1 o'clock?
Aye. See that new fucking podium car's pish in it?
Aye, it looks fucking crap like.
What you got to do in that?
Go to your funeral, maybe?
You get chauffeured about.
But anyway, you said Shakiro serve.
Aye.
Oh no, I need you to do it that way, don't I?
Headhunter and...
So what, do you just register, then what do you do after that?
Headhunter, then you go into your Shakiro serve, I think it's jobs.
Right, let's see.
The two you really want to do is Sightseer and Headhunter.
Alright.
I don't even... What the hell? Putting on here, I'm just... Fuck. I don't know.
Kick-ass away with the fairies.
Aye.
I was his, man.
Just a game of ideas.
I'm just new to this game, okay?
Oh, is he still playing that same game?
The VIP work cannot run as there's already a session-wide activity running. Okay.
Aye, you need to wait till that finishes.
Bastard.
Or what you could do is go into your own lobby and do it like...
Ah, I could do it that way, aye. Clever boy. If I did, oh yeah, certain. Fucking Jesus, it's been a long day.
Mm-hmm.
It's been a long week, to be honest with you, like, this week's fucking shit. Yo. Oh, someone's still there. Kick out, you still there?
Aye.
I went quiet here and I was like, I need to cut off.
Well, I was thinking the same there, but... Alright, what the fuck have I got to do again? Oh yeah, I've got to do it. Yeah. No, piss off.
What do
piss
you mean?
Off.
Oh, so many new slayers. And all... Oh, what is
what
it?
The hell? Stop
looks
it.
Good. Really?
Drop
it. I still can't do them. I'm in my own fucking lobby and I still can't
what's the
do
word,
them.
Cap?
That's pish.
Yeah, she should still be able to get it. I don't know why that is.
Oh, dick.
Keep your footing.
Have you just registered again, or do you need to unregister and register again?
I'll try unregistering and re-registering.
This calls for a slayer.
Craft and armor. Oh. What?
Talk to you later.
What?
Securo, register. You are now the CEO. Yes, I fucking know. Nope, still can't do them.
Hey there!
I don't know what has happened there then.
That's pish.
Yes.
Ah well, let's go find another session. Come on, bait in here myself. That's fucking boring as fuck, like.
On it up, gravy. Frost orbs. The fuck is frost orbs?
What?
Yeah, exactly.
Don't let the behemoths get you down.
What?
Frost orbs.
Oh,
but those remember.
Watch it, but I think I can, like.
Where are you? Where are you? Ooh.
Right. I'm reading back some of the chat.
Oh, that's Dickbot. I've known Dickbot for a while, like.
Fuck off, I want to read.
None of these frost.
Seriously.
What?
What? Okay, that's a bit random, some of that messages.
Yeah, I know.
I can't. Oh, God.
Is Kit Kat out here for that froggy?
Hey, what?
The froggy.
Froggy?
Weapons are aye. Only as good as the Slayer who we
are. I'm lost.
The French guy, froggy.
Oh! Yeah, he was in my chat earlier. Mixer.
Yes. Don't take too many chances.
Are you
chances?
Serious?
I'm serious.
Who are we on about here?
Daddy.
A stalker.
Oh, him.
Daddy. Oh.
Bulk.
Can't get comfort. Oh. I'm gonna complete that fucking run. What's all done now? Go for a sleep light.
Go for a sleep then.
Yeah, I think I won't be able to get past them.
Is your truck one of the ones that's got the bed at the back, like?
It has got a bed at the back, but I actually think it's got a bunk, too. Sure, it's like a perfect job for Zephyr Strike. I'm pretty sure that's a bunk.
You don't even know your own truck. That's fucking disgusting.
Oh, I wouldn't. I didn't fucking miss so jump up in the bed. I've only attempted to sleep one once.
I know another truck driver who literally every fucking break that he gets, he sleeps.
Some of your guys did it wrong. I can't do it. I can barely sleep my fucking in bed now.
How?
Between busting and a push and... See when you've got your alarm clock set for a certain time, I used to get up before it, man, and like, oh, I missed it.
Oh, no. I'm the polar opposite. I miss my alarms.
I get up before it, like, I like constantly checking time.
Well, let's see. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... 1, 2, 3... poor. I have 6 alarms in the morning to get me up a bit.
What?
Let's chat. We have a job for you. Good hunting. Yes. I was hoping to see you.
And 2 go off at the same time. So I've got one on my phone and then I've got one at the side of my bed. But then when you don't have a regular time to get up in the morning, you kind of get yourself into a routine.
I see, but her, she's like, she'll hit the snooze button so she gets another 15 minutes, I guess, I don't know. I'm like, why do you not just set your alarm for 15 minutes later?
Because that 15 minutes is waking up time, but not actually getting up.
Nah, I would be up well before that.
My alarms are set half an hour before I'm due to get up.
Aye.
And then 15 minutes, and then 10 minutes, 5 minutes, and then 2 when I need to get up. Yo, that's nothing. I used to actually have a damn sight more than that, like. Fucking hell, being slow tonight, fuck's sake. Got a dirty stop you tonight, and I don't even care if my dad is.
Aye,
and he's left his fucking phone here, I know, ain't he?
Ugh.
Need to get him out. Oh, why? Because with the health problems that he's got, I don't know what's fucking happening, because the dogs aren't here either. But his car is. Normally, if he's going across the road, he leaves the dogs.
Well.
So, fuck knows where he is.
Huh?
Oh, I've got one other person in my lobby. Interesting. I wonder if I can do the CEO thing now then.
You should be able
to. Well, you said that the last time and I couldn't have DO now. Oh, can't do it from there, right, okay, so I'll try to go outside. What the fuck?
Okay, Kat, you're still alive. Should we make tea?
Oh no, she'll be making a milkshake.
Ah! Oh.
Jesus Christ! Oh,
you're not the only one with a fucking spider. Hey, you bastard.
I don't have a spider no more.
Oh, near die.
Well, mine's in the hoover, hopefully, oh. Deed.
Jesus, I fucking legged it there, like.
What are you laughing at?
I hate spiders, dude. I'm not gonna lie, like.
Still can't.
Yuck.
Headhunter, assassinate all targets before the time runs out. What was the other one you said to do?
Sightseer.
Hack the system to reveal packages to collect across Los Santos and Blaine County. Let's try that one.
Oh,
right. Use the sightseer app.
What did the app is it for?
Right.
So you sightseer app.
I am.
So the number's 1. So you put it, you just need the D-pad to move it towards where that set number's at.
Ah.
And then you click on it as soon as it lands on it. 4 numbers.
Oh, this is not going good. They're going too fucking quick.
Hey, we'll just move it, set it so that it's like the next one. Like, if it moves next, it drops into your boxes.
Got ya!
Sometimes it's fucking hard just seeing the bloody numbers.
Well, that's what I was finding trouble there. I was like, where the fuck am I being here? And then I find it, and it fucking moved. I'm like, you bastard!
Yeah, it's just gonna move it. Move it. Move it. Moves into the boxes. Then I'll give you a location the next one, but that is pretty easy. They come to get you and all that.
Fuck!
Fuck!
Oh,
yeah. Oh, shit. I'm trying to concentrate here.
You're still on that same one?
No, no one. No, it's not.
I got him again.
I need driving lessons, Jesus Christ.
Oh. Hello. Can't hear you, by the way.
To me?
Ah, oh, my sister.
Oh, she here?
Aye.
Oh.
Oh, you bitch.
Oh, can you hit your dinner, like? I'm not gonna lie, that fucking sucks. Now, but neither of you be open either if you do it, Sam. Can you do that?
I can't exactly go out of drive through this thing. You're gonna
oh, what the fuck's this? Ah! Dead dick. Dead dick.
What is that one you did?
DF Clark or something like that? It's like white bars. No, the other one was letters.
I have no help.
Yes, come on. Nah, the previous one was I see these lettered on a row and you need to stop it on the red letter. Oh, you sleepy.
I got one light in the morning right now.
So do I.
It deal with the wind, it deal with the bumps.
Alright. Joys.
Oh yeah, fuck. Oh yeah, bonkers.
What?
The crash I just had. But I landed on my wheels, it's all good.
Have you done that one?
I'm just going to the last package now. Sake. I seriously need driving lessons. Fucking hell.
They're not about late for that, you're driving buses. You're saying that, you're driving buses without license.
Don't tell everyone, for fuck's sake.
Maniac.
Oh, pardon me, I am though.
A maniac. You have wrote off a car, so.
I've wrote off two.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I've never wrote off a car. I've had a crash, but I've never wrote off.
Well, first that car did, I was actually leaving my drive, and a car hit me, but because I was joining the road, it was my fault. I was like, how the fuck does that work? I was stationary. But, hey, up. How much did I get there? 48 grand. Don't mind if I do.
It was alright, wasn't
it? Fair part, I suppose.
You got terabyte, didn't you?
Aye.
Stay a terabyte mission and go back to your head, or not?
Do that, I suppose.
That'd be like... 120
grand
or something.
Good. Yeah, I want to go back to be more central. I'm kind of out in the middle of nowhere, just now. Where the fuck am I? Oh yeah. I'm definitely in the middle of nowhere, so.
Mug you a cup of tea.
Aye,
two and coon. Two and coon. Aye, I'll send it in the post.
I'll post it to you.
Aye.
Well, how else is she gonna get it to you?
I don't bloody know.
Because she doesn't drive and I... She doesn't drive. Aye. Well, I know one thing for sure, our patch is out of service for tonight.
Our patch is out of service?
Aye.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Night, like.
Because I'm in my fucking bed.
You're in service.
Mm-hmm. I'm out of service for 3 days, so.
I would come and run you and take that bit, so. Like next August.
Next Jalogus, what the fuck is Jalogus? Give or take, right?
I would say to you, 2.5 with the Aberdeen.
Well, can you with the Aberdeen?
Oh, that's not a lorry, I'm not coming in a lorry though.
It's still an hour for Aberdeen. A lorry would take longer than an hour to go to Aberdeen.
I'm coming in my car.
Ah, she's still a new one. Off you, aye, first aye.
You're pretty good. Google Maps.
True, I was thinking of you going to get Aberdeen first though.
Nah, I don't know, they'll probably take you at the whiskey trail or what?
The whiskey trail? Ah, you probably come to you at the lover and all that shit. Right?
Yeah,
we go. I came in the Whiskey Trails. Abelard is on the Whiskey Trail.
Because that's where
they
need to go when you're going to Elgin,
when you're
going to
Elgin.
Aye,
you're coming to the top end of
Elgin.
Basically, you've come to a place called Trigallicay, you either go straight on to Elgin or you turn right. Come to Keith.
Yeah.
And then we're like 10-ish miles or something like that for there.
Wow, that was shocking. Done it though, got the bastard.
So, Kit Kat.
Yo!
Out of curiosity, will you be going off soon or?
Well, she's going for a bath. So I'll probably bite on while she's on the bath and that.
She's going for a bath?
Oh, should I have a bath at hers?
Oh, is she not? Oh, did she get a shower?
Aye. Aye.
Tell her to go for a bath in the kitchen sink.
The kitchen sink.
I'll probably get one butt chicken.
I'll probably get a tea in.
Christina will probably get a tit in.
Oh, bitch.
Well, it's true.
Fucking bitch. I get 1.5. Come on.
1.5.
Fucking cunt. Just jealous because you've got pancakes.
Strange.
No fucking pancakes, thank you very much.
Kit Kat.
Aye.
You have to admit, compared to mine, your pancakes.
Oh, well, compared to yours, aye, but they're no fucking pancakes.
What do you know?
I've got hands with you, like.
Aye.
Cup for me.
What are you, Kit Kat?
C.
You're a C. What was I? Am I an S or something like that? Or a G? What the fuck am I?
Double G.
How goes the fight?
Just give me a minute, I'm checking.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Where are you?
Here we go.
Nope, wrong side. Wrong side. I am a F cup.
Oh, shit.
That's massive.
Oh! Fuck,
wanna talk? You've got
this.
Oh,
my waist.
Watch your back.
Oh!
We go holding a week on Monday.
Where are you going again?
It's going to Salou, but it's through Thomas Cook. Thomas Cook are supposed to be going bust.
Oh, aye.
So,
good luck.
I know. I'm no bother. See if we get out there. I'm no bother if we can't. If we go bust dead. We're all out there.
Oh, well, that's true, I suppose. Have you got insurance for your holiday at all?
I imagine so, like.
I mean, even if you didn't have insurance for that, if you've got insurance through, like, your bank or something like that, you'd be alright.
Should have paid it up through them. I'm cared, so. I don't know. I didn't deal with money, honestly, like, I didn't spend money, I didn't deal with money, so I get moaned at.
Easiest way sometimes.
I've got to phone up sometimes and ask what my fucking PIN number is.
Cool. Okay.
You hear me, cunt?
Dunno. I think so. Like, what are you munching? No. I heard something there, like...
Put them in a bowl. So it stops the rustling.
Oh, that's good then. Oh, my dad's home, by the way.
Rosie.
Mm-hmm. Apparently it's been home for about an hour. Oh, hi, okay, whatever.
Alright. Hard busy.
Out with the dogs, apparently.
For how long?
Exactly. I got home at 20 to 9. And it's normally only a 20 minute, half an hour walk that they get. And he was away for about an hour and 40 minutes. Yeah, but you still take your fucking phone with you, though. What if fucking something happened? I don't mean it like something happened to him. If I fucking broke down or whatever. Can I get hardy? Well, put it this way, what time would I have phoned? I can't remember what time I phoned. I must have phoned home about 20 past 8. And I never got an answer for him. Right, where the f... And then the first thing he fucking did is have a fucking go at me for something else. I was like, for fuck's sake. My God, this goes too fucking quick. So when she can take the bath, will you be getting off?
I have no idea. Bed early.
Well, I tried phoning you.
I noticed. I fell asleep.
Alright. Has she got the bus booked yet, by the way?
Oh, she went to book.
Mm-hmm.
So, going for the trip Saturday. And they're paying extra. Going to find another hotel. Because the hotel we're in is not available on Saturday.
I thought you booked it for Saturday, though. Oh, right. Okay. Can you not get a train on Sunday, like?
There is trains on Sundays, but because...
Oh.
What I return. That's why we're going.
And how much is it for the Saturday, like?
It works. What do you... Oh yeah, it's £200.
Holy shit.
£200 each. Good for...
Fucking hell. That's fucking expensive.
What's what?
Is she just looking at the first one she comes to, though? Because if she looks at other times, you get cheaper than that.
Oh, she knows. I'm not.
Go well, how much was the bus one to be like?
I can't even mind. Part two.
Doesn't fucking sound right, like. Fuck nuts.
Laura, hey. Throw in your bath, Laura.
What a weirdo watching our sister whilst she's in the bath. Oh, that's random.
Get off her.
Ah, well.
Throwing a bath with my oils.
Alright.
Oh, I said if you needed to speak to me. You don't have to come on. It's fine. Excuse me, views. When I move, so I can fast it. Hell no! Hell no! Came out, ain't I?
Where are you? There you are. Another 47 grand. And I'm pretty sure I just ranked up.
Ooh. Check you.
I think I'm now level 69.
69.
Let's see.
Why is
let's
my
see. Alright, level
it's
69.
Really jumpy, yeah. I know. I don't know why it started to do this. Why the fuck is it fucking up? Laura, refresh.
Laura, refresh.
It's not what I want.
Not any better, Laura.
Question, Kit Kat.
Yeah.
What time would you go want to leave Perth again? And getting into Glasgow?
Well... I would like to get into Glasgow 3-ish, 4-ish. 4 at the very, very latest.
Right, okay. Add the basket. Oh,
cool.
And you don't want to leave Glasgow at like 12-ish? 11-ish?
12, yeah, about 12-ish. Yeah, that's better, cool.
Half 11 too early?
Ask Laura. It's half 11 too half early, 11. Laura. We're leaving Glasgow.
Or 10 past 1?
10 past 1. Two.
Four.
Laura's saying two.
Why two?
Is that the one you found for cheap, Laura? Or the cheapest one? I don't know. I'm nearly fucked.
£40.60 for 3 years.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. And that's from Aberdeen.
No, that's from Perth.
That's from Perth. £43.
£40.
£40.60. For... And that's definitely a return.
Yep. You leave... You would leave Glasgow... Yeah, nope. You leave Perth, sorry, to Glasgow at 1:05. You'd be in Perth for 1:05. You get into Glasgow at 2:03. That ticket costs £19.80. You have to return from Glasgow to Perth. You leave at 1:10, get in at 2:15, and that one's £19.80.
Right. No, that was two. Was saying that you had time. I found for getting. Eh? No, that was two saying that the time I find for getting to Glasgow. And that tickets are definitely for the Sunday, Christine.
What, going to Glasgow?
Is that going to Glasgow on a Sunday or a Saturday?
Yeah, going to Glasgow on a Sunday.
There you go, Laura.
You're coming home in the Monday.
£40.60 she's found tickets for.
Plus 45 pence.
That saves us.
One time 45 pence.
That saves us.
Booking fees, or you'd be. Your trip total is £39.60. Your booking fees are £1. So you're £40.60.
Ah, right. Laura's saying that's perfect as long as Sam's car passes its MOT. That's why we were thinking of doing this. Just
right,
in case
2 seconds,
Sam's
then.
Car doesn't pass.
Right, let's give him a minute. Edit. So, I'm gonna go. Ab. No. Aberdeen. Go away. Go away.
Ew.
For Sunday. For goodness sakes. Sunday.
Is that
returning
mega bus?
On
yeah.
The Monday, yes.
Yeah.
Find tickets. Right. From Aberdeen, you're obviously are going to be more expensive, but you're Let's see. So you'd want to be in Glasgow for 3-ish. So you've left it too late.
I know.
But your cheapest one is 40 quid.
What? Say that again, 40 quid? Aye, what for?
A way kit cut.
Eh?
That's only one way. You'd be 126.70 for the three of you's return to Aberdeen.
Mm-hmm. Here, look, I think I'll just go for it. I didn't mind that extra day in Glasgow.
Well, you're going to be a lot more Dean at that way than just getting the bus.
Oh, I know.
Because you're not going to get a cheap hotel new with that being out the weekend.
Aye. I think they were looking at travel ins and all that.
Even they're not going to be cheap. Unless you can travel in Glasgow and you don't have to pay taxis or bus fares in Glasgow.
The hotel I've got will definitely need to get a taxi to the place, to the hydro.
Well,
it's 3 miles.
Well, wait a minute.
Like, where the fuck am I going? Where is this
place? 2 seconds. Premier Inn.
Oh my god, my stream's all stotty.
Holy shit. Your cheapest premier inn is £155 a night. Per room, sorry. £128 per room. Now, where's that actually? East Kilbride. That's too far away for where you want to go, so. For Glasgow, fuck off, you stupid cunt. Brayhead is 227. Milngavie is 155. Bearsden is 170. And then the further out you go, this one is 7.2 miles from Glasgow. Well, the centre of Glasgow. So you're gonna be fucking expensive, man. Filters. Where is it that you're going again?
The hydro.
The hydro, like 2 seconds off. Piss.
A moment, off. Slayer. I am certain you can accomplish this. A watcher's duty is to knowledge. Good fortune, Slayer.
Oh, what did that say?
Good day, Slayer.
Right, okay, so Premier Inn. Go away! Near. Hydro.
Good hunting.
So, there. 2 adults. Oh, no, 1 adult. Done. Right, so there's one at the SECC.
Can't talk to him yet.
Availability. I've just done all this, why have I got to do it again? Yeah, you're looking at a rough £200 per room.
Oh,
And that'll be the premiere in. I don't know about Travel Lodge room, I'll see if I can find anything for Travel Lodge in Orbit in Glasgow, sorry. The Lodge. Glasgow. Hydro. I'm gonna check in on the 28th. Check out on the 29th. Two adults, ad room, one adult, done. Please enter dates. I have entered. Search. Told ya, cow. Travel Lodge at about. Oh, you're gonna be anything between. Well, that's Glasgow Airport's too far out. So from Brayhead is 174 right up to £400.
Jesus Christ.
I'll be just for the one room, I think. I don't know if that's for two rooms or not. It just says from.
What about hostels?
Just give me a second, I'm trying to figure out if this. Oh no, right. To book the two rooms to the closest, for the closest one, the Hydro, you're going to be £485.
Fuck.
Wait a minute, I'll see if there's any B&Bs. You want to check in then, check out there, three adults, two rooms, search. For fuck's sake. 361. I'll put this in sort. I put lowest first filters. Landmarks the Hydro. You're four closest to the Hydro, 313, 426, 507, and 614 for B&B's hotels. So, you're gonna have fun playing somewhere in Glasgow Saturday night. There's still a game on. Ask me, I went on booking.com, so it shows you like all types of accommodation.
Fuck.
Out of curiosity, where in Glasgow is your other place? And I'll try to see if I can get somewhere close to that. There's no point putting you next to the Hydro for Saturday night to then put you out of the area.
Yeah. Let's say that again.
Where's your hotel for the Saturday night? Sunday night, sorry.
It's the Jolie Central Apartments.
Whoa, for the what?
Jolie Central Apartments.